takeaway by McKinnon. He gets knocked down by Trouba. And McKinnon shaking up on the play.
He gets
Landeskog is challenging Trouba.
Yep. Trouba wasted no time.
Those are two strong men.
Trouba nailed them all right. Check. It's a clean hit. You see McKinnon looking down for the puck. By the time he looks up, there's Trouba. He just read it, drifted right into him. And again, everything is down. Look at his shoulder. Shoulder first. That's just a clean body check. And Landeskog comes right over to him. Said, fine. No problem. I can do that too.
Some point to do your job. Pageau with the outlet pass for Del Cole. And he didn't see the Trouba train coming. And Pageau throws the gloves off and confronts Trouba. Trouba's got the size advantage as they both go down to the ice. And Dal Cole shaking up. And they'll bring him to the dressing room.
Yeah, I mean, that's a solid shoulder right into Dal Cole, who didn't see him coming. So is that charging, or players, what's the word? The player's wide open, Brendan. You're not supposed to be hitting him.
He's vulnerable, that's
yeah,
for sure.
Very vulnerable there, no doubt about it.
Referees are discussing that at the moment.
In my day, that's a great hit. But Dal Cole turns, doesn't know he's coming, and looking for the puck. And
is there head contact is the question.
That would be the absolute question. And Pageau, let's just take a closer look. Oh, he definitely hits him in the head. Oh, my goodness.
Now, you can make contact with the head, but the verbiage is the head the main point of contact? It looks like that was right to the head of Michael Dal Cole.
Yeah, long discussion going on, but, I mean, he gets off his feet, Brendan, in my opinion, too. He doesn't stay set. He just gets up off. I mean, he's had Dal Cole, and that's one of the things you learn as a player is, you don't fish. Let's just see if he gets off his feet, Brendan. See the feet come up, his toes and everything. Look at this. I mean, this is an absolute, this should be five in game.
Look it up on the internet, all you that don't know. Oh, look out.
Oh, big hit.
Oh, man.
And with his head down, Trouba just lit up the Hawk player. And so get together after that. Mike Gapski quickly off the bench. Jujhar Khera has barely moved, if at all. And you can see Ryan Strom, the Ranger player, indicating for Gapper to get out there.
Dr. Terry, one of the team doctors, or somebody's got to get on the ice here. I think Gapper's got his hand up looking for some help here.
Jeff Thomas, the other medical trainer, is quickly onto the ice.
And Jim Ramsey, longtime medical man for the New York Rangers out there as well. The contact almost looks like his head snaps back first there, Pat, and then he just loses all control, and oh yeah, and then he hits his head on the ice as well. Couldn't tell on the initial look. I was looking at the contact, and
it was pretty evident the impact that Jujhar Khera has had on that locker room. And his teammates, look at this. They all want to get there.
A little over 5 minutes in. Ooh, Trouba with a big hit, and then he's challenged.
By Heischer, I believe.
Trouba and Subban wrestling.
And then Heischer still has a, he's got a hold of Trouba's arm.
Howden trying to get Heischer off. They're still going at it. Oh, boy.
Well, that was one of those plays, Sam, where it's just a solid hit by an opposing player that the other team didn't like. And Trouba steps up. We've seen him do this, especially lately. His timing for these hits. There it is. He just steps up, and that was Johnson, and then he gets cross-checked by Heischer. We'll see about that. So now Trouba's got two players. He's got one arm, his left arm, he's got Subban. His right arm, he's got Heischer. Here it comes again. Good solid hit. And so the Rangers should end up with a power play on this. There's Johnson leaning over. And Trouba coming up with the hit. And there you see Heischer 13 come in after that.
Now from all of this, I think there's only one penalty, Joe. And that's going to be on Nico Heischer. He's in the penalty box.
Okay.
The Rangers have a power play.